I'm getting Brit.
Not bad. Come here for a second, Carl.
Oh, Jack. Get over there.
You jump the jump, you had a really good fence, and then you landed, and then you sort of clocked down into the saddle. Once you do that last fence again, drive is the same, but as you're landing, especially on an uphill landing, try and be light and efficient after the jump.